We're marking less than 15 seconds. The engine's igniting. Ramping up. And liftoff. A year in space starts now. Kelly, Kornienko, and Padalka on their way towards the International Space Station.
Thrusters are in the elevated mode. Copy, everything is fine on board. We are still in good.
Getting good first stage performance. The Soyuz delivering about 930,000 pounds of thrust through its four strap-on boosters and single engine.
The thrusters of the first stage are operating nominally. Copy.
Getting reports, nominal operation, the first stage measuring 68 feet in length and 24 feet in diameter, burning liquid fuel for the first 2 minutes and 6 seconds into the flight.
Gradually, copy. 40 seconds into the flight, stabilization is stable.
Continuing to get views from the cabin inside, as you heard NASA astronaut Reid Wiseman, a fairly smooth flight into orbit for these crew members.